exciting, right? Alright, I'm trying to figure out what it really meant. Alright, so we're on here. All my characters are changed and equipped. Got a couple things to do. I'm not really sure if they are, but we'll figure it out as we move forward. Yeah, I think I gotta go. Saronian engineers, the greatest minds in all the world. We weren't expecting it. We've unearthed and restored a flying ship from ancient ruins called the Nautilus, and it's yours to take. Let's go, guys. What? Hey, wait for me. So this will be the third ship we've had in this game, and we won't destroy this one. The ship outside the castle. Remember, it's called the Nautilus. It's a fine ship. Its engines should be powerful enough to take you through the wind that protects the dawn cloud. I get the feeling, I think we're close to the end of it. Now, I don't know if that means 2 videos, 10 videos, 15, I don't know. We'll find out. Alright, so, I'm off to go sell some stuff. I'm going to take you with me. And then I have no idea what the character are correct. That's awesome. And then my ship. Okay, that's cool. That's cooler than the other ships we've had. Let me go ahead and play that. All right, so we're here. You don't need any life or anything because we're going to take it. We're going to come in here. We're going to sell our stuff. I'll show you how I sell it. So you come in here, I don't sell any of them. However, any of these that have more than one, I sell. So I don't use these often, I can sell them all. I'm going to sell any of that. I'm going to sell one of the main dodges. Some of the arrows, I don't know if I'll ever use arrows, but still. Go ahead and sell the battle axe. Or the deep shuriken. I'm gonna sneeze, I'm sorry. Go sell 3 of these. 4 of those. Both of those. So now we're rich. Fight bad guys? Chimera, I think. Let's get it right. I am right. a lazy Sunday. Okay, so I'm assuming this is where we're going. Are you kidding me? Alright, oh, back attacks. This should be Dolga's map. Yay! Who dares trespass inside the great wizard Dolga's manor? Seize them! Zande's plan was to stay his eventual demise by halting time itself. But then you appeared and restored time to its rightful rhythm. However, Zande seems intent on stopping time again. Come, you must help me stop Zande. Ah, he joins. So he casts Fairaga and Flare. So he's awesome. Come, you must escort me to the cave of the circle. In my room is a secret pass that leads to the cave. The camp on the wall is the switch that opens the hidden door. Okay, cool. So, we're continuing through here. There's some movement we want to talk to. Let's get you. Oh, we haven't done none of that. I don't know what to do with that. I'll look into that. They left and said he was angry because the great magic Nora only gave him one power to do. Another magic. You gave one guy magic, you gave someone else something else, and you gave me peace. Okay, so I don't need any more of these. Anything else in here? Nope. Alright. It says you want to buy 8 mallets. I got 16 mallets, so I'm good. Let me know you. Thank you. don't have the ability. This hole leads to the Cave of Circles. As you can see, you must be very small to enter. Unless you really want Nautilus can now travel underwater.
Yay!
It's now actually a Nautilus, if you know the original Nautilus. The Temple of Time lies between the Pillar of the Cape Twin Horn, and the temple is where you will find Noah's loot. What does Noah's loot do? It is a magic loot, whose timber will reach even into the world of great. You must use it to call your name back when it goes great. I will now use the circle to enter the river. Hurry now, I will teleport you outside. Give my regards, Yunei. Farewell, warrior of the light. We will meet again. Okay, so before we do anything, let's go ahead and unshrink ourselves because we're going to have to be a little bit here. Apparently this is a really good place to level up. We're gonna do something different here. Give me a second. We need a healer, so green card is a better healer. Apparently this area can't be bad, but there's a lot of good and treasure. Alright, what do we got? We have an Omo guy and a kill. Call it the floating crab and the titan. That's easier from what I tell you. Oh, by the way, the two things that we fought are the fight on the ship was a card. Ah, we got a second one. What do we got here? We have those bears. Apparently that's a big deal. There's a lot of treasure in here, so I'm gonna look for it. What are you doing? We have killer hornets. Thank you. That was 3C, which is they are not a fan of them. Alright, so where are we on our levels? I need to be level 34 for the next area. Level 31, that's a plus. Where are we with our food? Level 60. There's two more levels in here. Alright, so this area is not fun. We see which is a dip. Tiger Claw, we can't use Tiger Claw. One more chest on this floor. Okay, we got new bad guys. Hopefully these ones are the easy ones. I hear. Put the Loki one back on because it makes us a I got a character on top of that. Holy crap. Don't when I grind off camera, which would be happening soon. I will have to grind it first. That wasn't too bad, Was that? No. Everyone level 3. Let's go this way first. Alright, so the last fight was a 3 of crap, and this was 3 of those sneakers. We're starting to get a little bit better. So there is that. Okay. That's level 70. Those three crabs, and do you see they beat us up a little bit? This cave is and we have a knife and a because this is taking longer than I thought. So until next time, adios, amigos.